is one of the best exercise that you can do every day to avoid any kind of problem. Blood pressure, you can control hypertension, you can avoid stroke, and then even the heart problem also you can reduce that. So you can avoid heart attack. Number one, first step. For 1 minute. And there's another 1 minute. So every push is 1 minute. This is step one. Step two. You have to do it for 1 minute. Then change for 1 minute as fast as possible. Then third one, you try to rub your both hands together as much as can, where the heat, you can create the heat. When you can create the heat, it will reduce the cholesterol level in the body and also increase the circulation and reduce the inflammation. After that, rub together two hands. Each and every step is 1 minute. So far, it's all together is 7 steps. After that, left. For 1 minute. At last, left. You have to rub your wrist. If you can do that daily, every day, you can avoid a heart attack. It's one of the best exercises that you can do. Everybody can do at home, either morning and night. Thank you very much, Dr. Dilip. Thank you. Bye.